like this, Captain Blush, or what? Huh? I think that you see it the best, like this.
Just like this, eh?
Okay.
Yes.
First, I salute our subscribers and viewers. Thanks for the support for this video channel, for all your comments, for the subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC plays from this channel to the rest of the world, eh?
Yes.
Because we have tried many stuff, but we always come back to flying RC planes. Yeah, you can see there, eh? No, that was something, eh? And we want this channel to dedicate so we can persuade as many as you to click for the first time, eh?
Yes.
Find yourself something, try it, eh? Maybe try with something small, maybe you can start with a simulator, maybe you can buy something second hand, who cares, eh? As long as you're having fun. Because once you will be in the air with the airplane, that's it, eh? It's just you and the bird, eh? And at least for that few minutes, you can forget about all the troubles in the world, eh?
Enough, yes, good set,
this, eh? And now let's get to the point of today's filming. What do we have now? I think that the most of the viewers will recognize this plane, if not from the color and from the shape, even from these stars on this, because I think that all decathlons comes in this with these stars.
Decathlon.
Decathlon. You have the version in red or in yellow, but they all come with these stars. And in fact, at the beginning, I did thought that this plane is some imaginary plane on something, but in fact, the real ones does exist, eh? And today we have the version from the Banggood. We will try it. Let's see what will happen. You have seen the unboxing. I will have a few things to say. But first I will say that this is 1.4 meter wingspan that will run on 4 cell.
Oh.
Now, once assembled, it looks pretty good. Now, a few things that I have discovered on this plane during the assembly. I mean, the assembly on its own, it was not so bad. It fits together perfect. But the first thing is that I didn't get no instruction manual with the plane. Now, the plane is so simple that, in fact, you don't need no instruction manual.
Hey, maybe they're preserving the back. Maybe they're preserving forests, say.
Yeah, hey, even we can preserve some trees. But I will tell you that one first thing that you need to do is to glue the back of the plane on, put the back wheel on with the 2 screws. Then you put the landing gear on, you have a few screws there, and of course you must glue together the wing.
Yes.
Put all the cables in, you also have the lights with this plane, and that's it, eh? Now, this plane does also come with the flaps, which in fact, today I won't use.
Yeah,
I have glued them. I didn't check, one flap was not cut all the way. I don't remember which one now. But one, the foam wasn't cut it all the way. I think that this one or maybe that one. And when I have plugged in the flaps to the receiver, the servo did break. The servo is broken now. And in fact, you can see them here, that in fact, one of the servo is not working correct because they are both looking to the different sides. Or I will turn the one servo on the other way. They must look in the same way to work in the same way. Or I will use the servo reverser the next time.
Yes.
And of course, the back of the plane, the push rods were too long. Now this, in fact, is much, much better solution. So if you have something like this at home, you will be able to assemble this plane with no problems. And the spinner that comes with the plane, that one doesn't fit on. You get this one. This motor shaft.
Uh-huh, there are 2 inside.
Yeah, you have 2 inside. In fact, for that spinner, it doesn't fit because the motor shaft would have to be different, eh?
Yeah, so.
So that's it. I can tell you right now, you will have the link for this plane below. This is something, love or hate situation here, eh? This is something for the viewers who are experienced in assembly, not for the beginner pilots. If you are experienced in assembly, if you have a few things at home spare, if you love the decathlon, and if you will get this at some good discount or even the sale.
Yes.
If this will be on sale and using the discount that I will put underneath, then this is worth to buy. And like I said, if you love the decathlons. But now let's surprise ourselves with the flight.
Uh-huh, with the flight.
Because
yes.
I hope that maybe if I wasn't surprised with the lack of stuff from the box and plane not fitting together so good, Maybe I will be surprised now with the flying characteristics.
Yeah, let's hope so, eh?
Because Captain Blush already had a plane like this in the past.
Yeah, 2 meter now, wingspan.
Of course, he did have 2 meter wingspan. Of course, this is the compartment for the battery show here. Mm-hmm. I have also reinforced this with the tape because the magnet was popping out. And I have put it myself this so I can open it now good.
Yes.
I will be using the 6 channels antennaless spectrum receiver, and the position of the battery, I will be using 2200 full cell battery all the way forward. Because since you don't have the instruction manual, you don't have the CG of this plane. Now, I have gone the old-fashioned way. If you don't know what the CG of the plane is, you must go one-third of the leading edge.
But you know, you have to know on which shape of the wings, not on all.
Not on all shapes. If you have the straight line shape, the straight line shape like this is, and if the wing is all the time in the same shape, then you can measure it. You measure the length here, divide it with 3, and you have 1/3 from here. And on this plane, it is exactly 73 millimeters.
Uh-huh.
Now, I hope that this will be the good CG. I mean, this is my calculation because I don't have the information for this. And I will be flying it high rates, 75% with 20% expo, low rates, 60% travels all around with 20% expo, and the third rate 100% travels with 50% expo, just in case that those previous two won't work good.
Yes.
And this is enough, I won't talk anymore. Now let's just see what will happen here, eh?
Good luck.
Yeah, thanks, Captain Blush, thanks, eh? And of course here you put the landing gear on. Here you have 2 screws and that's it. All in all, when you look at it, it looks pretty sexy.
Well, there is some work to do, but...
It does look pretty support and something. Once I knew it, that once it will be assembled, hey, it's pretty eye-catching. But, yeah, like I said...
Did you put the lights on right?
Yeah, of course.
Isn't it the green on the left?
There is no red one left in the glass.
Uh-huh.
That is how I remember on which side of the plane is the red
light. Yeah, but... If you're standing in front of the plane or in the plane?
Not in front. You look at the back of the plane, never in front of the plane.
Okay.
You look at the plane like it is, like you. If I look at you,
do you
have your left hand? Here, huh?
No, here.
This is your left hand, but I don't think so, eh? Captain Blush, eh? So this is it. Of course, I will check the travels. Check them, not just
me. Do you have throttle cut now on?
Is it?
Yeah, I don't know. You know what your position, eh?
Hey. Oh, I'm gonna plug it just in case.
Throttle cut is down, I think, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know, because... Yow! But, viewers, you must put the throttle cut on every plane because you don't want to get bite. But... it wasn't. You. But you must not forget, because on Spectrum, for me, it doesn't work. If I plug in the plane and I have the throttle cut on, once I will put now the plane, plug it, and if I will put the throttle cut off, the plane will already start, and you can buy it yourself with the throttle cut. That's interesting, eh?
Yes.
So you must have throttle cut on off when you will plug the plane, and then it will work, eh? Captain Blush, thanks for that, eh?
Yeah, because you do that mistake quite often lately.
Yeah. It's interesting that the throttle cut is to save you from get bite on the fingers, but in fact, that can make you bite on the fingers also. Now that just goes to prove, my friends, like we always say, the planes are not toys, and that's it, eh? Don't think that we are playing here like the kids. I mean, we can feel in our hearts like the kids, but this is not playing. So, I didn't check it all, the ailerons, elevator, and of course the rudder, and let's see the throttle. That's it, throttle cut on now.
But why does it say nothing, eh?
It's interesting, because I don't know why, but on this radio, I can set, listen to this, the rates. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, I didn't even set the sound on this one, I have forgotten. But the point is that I don't know why. Lately, I can't set the voice on these two knobs, on the landing gear and on the throttle cut. It does not work, eh? I can assign them, but there is nothing. But on all other knobs, I have something. But I must check. Yeah, of course, I have the double rates and I have some mixing. Yes, in case. Mm-hmm. But don't forget, for the good pilot, you mix your rudder with your hand if you are flying. Now, new radios does have the possibility for that inside. You can set yourself the mixing, the aileron to rudders to make good turns. But don't forget, if you put them on, it will also work when you will do the turns. And then if you will do the rolls, can you imagine how crazy rolls you will have? Because the rudder will work then. You must not forget to switch them off if you're doing the stunts. Eh?
Didn't we come here to fly? Or
no, I don't know.
Or we are the Sunday mass, eh? What's this? Eh?
This is, yes. Sunday morning mass, eh? This is unbelievable, Captain Bosch.
According to the Bible, eh?
Oh, I just can't stop talking.
Yes, you're postponing like I did.
It's good thing that I have you, Captain Blush, to remind me.
Yes, because otherwise we will be here until the night.
Not just talking.
Yeah, if there weren't for me, we will be here for 6 hours, eh?
Yeah, Captain Blush, eh?
Uh-huh.
Of course, for the first flight.
It looks sexy like this, eh?
Yeah, tell me that it's not. I mean, it's unbelievable, eh? It was frustrating to assemble it, but hey, I mean, it even wasn't for me. I have enjoyed this, that I had to fix a things or two. But many viewers will be annoyed with that and angry if they will get a plane like this. So that is why I'm telling you before that, eh?
Yes.
This is it.
Yes, good luck again.
High rates and what the hell, eh? Let's be surprised. I have set this to 5 minutes. Will it go 5 minutes?
Yeah, well, you can start to land at 4.
Yeah, I will set it to 4, huh?
Yeah.
Because 2200 full cell, yeah.
On such a wingspan.
This can suck. I will go to 4 minutes and of course later we will check and we will see. I could have put it in the LiPo checker, but we always forget. So this is it. The maiden flight with the beautiful and sexy Decathlon, Decathlon 1.4 meter from Banggood. Eh? I think that it is ESM company or something. ESM or something.
Postponing again, eh? What's this, eh?
I don't know, eh? Huh? Throttle cut, yes.
Yeah. That was sketchy, eh?
Huh.
What?
Dreaming? Dreaming? Wait. I didn't even say oh yeah by now, huh?
No, because...
What's the goal? The left? The rudder? The ailerons a little more. Let's see now. A little down. Oh, I had to trim this a lot, eh?
Yeah.
But I still don't know if I have something here, eh? Yes. I will go back. A little more, I will come over the runway. Let's see now. Look at this, eh? But what is it want to go? It wants to go to the left. So now I think I have something.
Yeah.
Low. High rate. I will go in the mid rate. Let's see this.
I'm not talking much today. What's this, eh? I
will. Oh yeah.
It's not a glow plane to be quiet.
But it really needed a lot of trimming, eh? To get something here, eh?
Yeah.
But now, hey, look at this, eh? Look. Huh? Not bad, Captain Blush, huh?
No.
One fast from the other side.
Do it.
This is the fast.
It's pretty fast.
Not bad, eh? Now I won't do too much stunts because, yeah, for that battery, huh?
Yeah.
I will do one loop, okay? I will go up. Do you see it?
Yeah.
The loop. This was nothing.
What was this, eh?
Once more, the loop.
Enough, eh?
This was the throw through.
Yeah.
We will just fly slow and sexy.
I like the paint scheme, eh?
Is it sexy, huh?
Yeah. It's already 4 minutes or what?
Yeah, it is, eh? I used half of that time to trim the plane, eh?
20 seconds.
20 seconds, I will go back. I will come once more low. On that side. And then I will land.
9, 8, 7, 6.
This one is for the viewers.
It looks so sexy. I am zooming it on.
Is it good?
Yes.
Now I will go back. Wish me good luck.
Good luck.
Now I don't have the flaps, so let's hope for something.
Hey, I can applaud you for this, eh? Now taxi back.
But this was thrilling, eh? I should have taxi. Okay, I will try to taxi. Let's hope it will work.
Just don't stop, and it will bump, jump over the hole, eh? Like this, yes?
Look at this, eh?
Well, it's even better on the ground, eh?
Okay. It even works with these shoe pants, I mean, this is unbelievable, look at this, eh? With these small shoe pants, it works, eh?
Now put it on the table.
But this was something, eh?
A lot of trimming, eh? Well,
but really, I mean, it's unbelievable. And now look, eh, we can check, look at this, eh? And now with this trimming, as it is right now, I will put the throttle cut on, I have it already. With these trimmings, do you see this?
Yes.
With these trimmings now, the plane was flying good. It was flying okay. The low rates were perfect, but it's interesting why. Do you see this? But hey,
no.
It's just the way
we will check
is,
the battery.
Eh?
We have to check the battery.
Of course, let's check the battery after, because I was flying over. Take the battery out, you will show it on the camera.
Oh!
Like this, I will close this.
Close the hatch.
I will close the hatch.
Show the battery.
I will put it like this.
Zippy compact 2200.
Yeah, tell me what it was. Because
what were you flying for?
I was flying exactly. I have set it to 4 minutes, but in fact I was flying 4 minutes and 45 seconds. What is it?
60%.
60%?
Percent?
60%, so that means that I will set this right now for the next flight on 5.5 minutes, not more.
Yes, and that will be enough.
5.5, 30 seconds, and that's it. Like
because we still need to.
Yeah, I don't know. But of course,
we still need to use the flaps next time.
Yes, because I will fly this again, of course, my friends, because on the next time I will fix the flaps, I will change the servo, and we will see how slowly we can get this plane to fly, but even without the flaps, eh, I was able to land it pretty good, eh?
Yeah.
And I can't believe that these shoe pants were working on the grass. I mean, this is unbelievable, eh?
Yeah, because the grass
really,
is short now.
But I don't know, the feeling in the air.
What, touchy?
I don't know, eh?
Well, wait.
I was using the low rates, they were perfect after the trimming. I needed time to trim because it wanted to go to the left. I don't know why the plane wanted to go to the left so much, but I was trimming, in fact, a lot of the rudder, and I don't see no trim on the rudder.
Yeah, the bladder is unplugged now. We have turned the plane over.
I will check. But otherwise, it was flying pretty good, eh? Now, of course, I will also need to do something to secure the battery even more inside.
But I think when you have landed, I have checked the rudder, it was straight. So maybe you had it.
Uh-huh.
You didn't align it.
Yeah, because because right now the rudder is aligned. Do you see this? But Captain Blush, wait, hush right now. I still see now, even though the battery is unplugged, the surface did stay as it were. Do you see this, eh? I still have the ailerons like this, and I still have, do you see? I have the up elevator. Do you see this, eh?
Yeah, I've seen that.
The up elevator, so that means... The up elevator? Was the plane going down or up? I have forgotten already, eh?
You will
what
see.
I was trimming, but who cares about that? It doesn't matter, of course, I will trim it more, and like I have said, I will set the flaps for the second flight. Now what to tell at the end, at this point, well, I don't know, eh?
Mixed feelings.
These are really mixed feelings, and this is like I have told you, this one with this plane, it will be like the Erasure song. I love to hate you, eh? I love to hate you, because or you will love or you will hate this plane. Of course, if you are the lover of the Decathlons and you want to have the plane in this shape, eh, you can click on this plane. But I will tell you right now that you will have a work to do before you will get it to the runway. So if you are inexperienced, if you are the beginner pilot that doesn't have much experience and you don't have much stuff at home, some spare parts or that, well, then this plane is not for you, and that's just the way of this.
Yes.
But once in the air, the presence is great, it looks pretty sexy, but like I have said, I must get used to this or something, because I can even remember, Captain Blush, when you were flying your Decathlon, you had strange feelings on that plane, that it flies strange.
Well, not so
it's not flying as they fly the other high-wing planes. It does fly a little different. I don't know why. It's like with the Piper. Even the Piper flies different than some other planes.
Yes.
You have different feeling, and that's it. Eh? Now, the assessment from 0 to 10, I will give this 7.5. And that is good enough, eh?
Yes.
7.5 means that you buy this if you love it. And you know that you will have work to do on the plane.
And you will see on the second flight how you will get used to this plane and how the flaps will work.
I will fly it a few times. I will try to set it. I will also set the flaps. So we will see the next time after a few flights. I will tell you a little more about this. But this is now all that I have to say about this plane. Eh? And this is the fair assessment. It is the fair assessment. So this is it.
Yes.
Another maiden gone by. I just love maiden flights. They're so thrilling for me. Yes. And even though, because planes like this are even more thrilling because you have to fix them and you don't know what to expect in the air. And I will tell you, in fact, I can tell you one thing, that one third of the wing was great CG.
Yeah,
well, it worked great, eh?
Yes.
Perfect, eh? So you can go with that even if you will not get the manual in the box, eh? So this is it. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with beautiful and sexy 1-point meter Decathlon.
That's 1-point meter? What's that?
1.4 meter wingspan. That still needs some work to do, but at the end, it will be one sexy Sunday flyer, and that's it. Eh?
Yes.
Because every plane needs a little TLC.
Of course.
Because sometimes it's not just that you're just too comfortable, you don't have to do nothing with the plane. Sometimes it feels good to do something, eh?
Yes,
not
just sit and that's enough
not
today.
Just sit and make yourself the paper planes or something.
And that's enough.
Moaning,
eh? Yes.
So that's it. Viewers, we love you all, of course. Expect more. And that's it, Captain Blush. Look at quick! Because we must do what? Nothing.
I must clean
the
plane.
Yes, we must clean this today. Put that in our cars and go home and
have a breakfast, eh?
Yeah, and wait for a lunch, eh?
My stomach is talking to me.
I will not have no breakfast, but I will wait for the lunch, because today it will be the beef soup, eh?
Oh.
I can't wait, eh? Thanks again, eh?